cold to change out here. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Man. Stevie is as old as Abuela. Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music to set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach. Boraxed bleach. Hey, man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
How's B-Nautigon coming?
I had a breakthrough about how to display the UI in a tiny window without overcrowding it. I think I could use it in other apps.
Oh, that's so dope.
Did I hear your mom say this used to be your grandma's apartment?
Yeah. Till she retired to Puerto Rico. Mom thought our place in Brooklyn felt empty with just the two of us, so here we are.
Well, I'm glad you moved. Way closer to my place.
Anybody online talking about the Rhino fight?
Yeah, and especially Roxxon shills harping on the power outage. They say this is why we gotta upgrade the power grid with Nuform. Ugh, barf. So, those people at the plaza, did you find out what they're after?
They were really interested in Nuform. I'm gonna look into it tomorrow.
Man, it feels so good knowing we don't have school tomorrow.
Yeah. Instead, we got a whole city to take care of while Spider-Man's away.
I'd take that over physics class.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Dancing for us this evening? Dinner and the
show? Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Lighting the tree would be perfect. Sorry, Nadja. I'm back.
I shouldn't keep bugging Mom.
Claro.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Kinda dark in here. Should light the tree.
Estamos esperando mañana. ¿En serio? Wow. No puedo creer que en realidad estemos haciendo esto. No, no lo creo.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving on. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. The link's on my blog. Okay, question three. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye! Hello, this is the DanaCast with Danica Hart, where we talk about the news without screaming at clouds. Let's start with...
They tried. They tried to silence me. Tried to kill me. Who? Whoever engineered Rhino's escape and sent him careening through my studio right in the middle of recording my charity Christmas special. Think of the children. And think of me. Because J. Jonah Jameson refuses to be silenced. So in my...
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
...15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. No records. Hey, Mom! Where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks! Well, what's that? Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
Ha! No.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle the size of a lap.
Stay in the city. It's fun having you in the house.
So, 1 month later. Glad you moved to Harlem?
I grew up in this apartment. Miles is getting used to it, I think. You and your parents still live in Sugar Hill, right?
Yes, ma'am. I'm glad you guys moved. I can get here in 20 minutes. Took me an hour to get to Brooklyn.
I'm happy we could cut down on your commute time. Miles, can you...
Yeah, just a sec, Mom.
Over from Brooklyn?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
So good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki. My friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn. My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter? Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't...
hadn't considered that.
It would be kind of impressive if you managed to knock out power to the whole building.
Impressive in the worst way.
Maybe impressive's the wrong word. Memorable?
There you go.
We need to do something about the food. I have hot plates somewhere. The kind with batteries. Did we unpack them yet?
How long is that food gonna hold out with no heat?
Not that long. Miles, did you check the breaker?
I'm on it.
I could start a bonfire in the living room.
Ooh, we could make s'mores.
Not on the restored hardwood, we couldn't. I'm sorry about this, Finn. First time you're seeing our new place, and it's not making a great impression.
It's a beautiful apartment, even in the dark.
So, I've known Miles a while now. Why haven't you
met him? No good. Breaker doesn't have power. Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Miles and I haven't seen each other in a while. I guess he's been busy. So have I. Yeah, I guess you're right. No, I'm more into engineering. Electrical science, that kind of thing.
Bioelectricity?
Yeah. That sounds interesting. Why?
No reason.
How did you and Miles meet, Genki?
Freshman roommates at Visions. Miles was like a lost baby bird. I had to take him under my wing.
Very generous of you.
Your turn, Finn. How did you meet Miles?
Garden. One day during recess, we took apart one of the school's vacuum cleaners so we could figure out how it works. Best friends ever since.
Yes,
paid off in the end. Robotics club, science fairs.
Peter Parker, a friend Miles knows from volunteering at Feast. A friend who is 24.
Right, 24. Old.
Nope. Peter isn't coming. Miles said he's in Europe with his girlfriend for a few weeks.
European vacation, definitely old.
Is it harder to campaign in a special election? Most people don't plan to hit the polls in January.
Yes and no. We aren't fighting for airspace, but we have to make sure people know where and when to vote.
If you need help, I'm happy to phone bank.
I may take you up on that.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky. People on the roof. We can't go up there.
Yeah, we've got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
We're gonna need a lot of blankets if the power doesn't come back.
It had to happen to this episode.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside?
There's a transformer. Maybe I can jump it.
I'm going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? This through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep him distracted, Genki. Nothing to see here, nothing to see. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. The request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Whew, he definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's crawling through that. This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
The sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Inside that shack.
Maybe I should try the front door.
Hey, yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around this city. Perfect time to try out those new hollow drones. Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship me for him?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went hit.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Ground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man.
Tinkerer's plan better work.
One down.
to intercept new form. Am I close? Listo?
All of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Lung said that's their leader. At the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. Dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad. Turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel. That works. Almost there. I need to get in front of it. No, not that. That's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up Nuform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Nuform from reaching the city, or... what? Gotta move another train, just like the first. On the ground. Get it on the turntable.
right. Need to line it up with the other one. Yes. Okay, one more. There. No. Need to get it to stay down. Come on, Miles. Stick the gears. If I lower the train, then web up the pulley, should be good to go. Yeah.
Hey friends, some news. Keith's North, satellite branch in Harlem, is shutting down. Details on why are spotty, but I've heard that a flood made the building unlivable. If you're able to donate money, time, blankets, and food, it would really help the people who give you this place. Today's advice? Lining your trash can with paper will help absorb spilled liquids. I suggest using one of J. Jonah James.
These are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails. Better get there quick.
Christmas anymore.
break-in. Glad people are using the app to report real problems. It's nice when they send cat photos, too.
Do you diet?
Like an assault.
The reporter even included exact coordinates.
Looks like an assault.
The reporter even included exact coordinates.
Heard how you stopped Roxxon's Harlem shenanigans on the Danny cam. Good work.
Bystander reported people messing with the Beast delivery truck.
Roxxon underground firefight. We need to put a stop to that.
Dude, what's up?
Get hurt if I don't stop that shootout.
Ain't nothing junior about this weapon I'm holding. Spider-Man's working with Roxxon. I knew it!
You guys gotta take this fight off the street. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. I love you. Gotta stop by Caleb's Clean Cuts. I don't know what's going on.
What the?
The underground's messing with a billboard. Just painted.
Genki, I'm at the Roxxon lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
Piece of cake. I build mobile games, make spider suits, hack conglomerates. I'm the whole package.
Nice suit, man.
Really Gear should get those garage doors open. We need to web the gears. Gears.
You're a lot shorter than I thought.
Help!
What the?
Are you at home?
I'm doing Spider-Man things.
Still Yankees. Reminds me of when I used to call your dad at work. Sometimes I'd catch him on patrol, or he'd have to shout over sirens.
You ever call when he was making a bus?
One time. He was taking in a felon who'd skip bail. The guy wriggled out of his cuffs and his pants to make a break for it. Your dad had to chase him down Fifth. I was on the phone for the whole thing.
No way, you serious?
Serious. Best part, people took pictures and it made the bugle. Your dad was not happy. Made him the butt of a lot of jokes at the station.
Coming through.
Too cool!
I'll
too
be sure
cool.
to send you a message on your app if I see any of those underground punks.
You don't mind, right?
He was there a second ago.
Whoa! How long have you been there? Well, just... well...
Miles, I just pinged a feast truck for you. It's getting robbed.
How you doing?
The suit.
My dude
killed,
just vanished so. Into thin air.
What?
Pete. Hey. Now that my mom knows about, you know, how much do you think I should tell her?
Like, should you tell her about every cracked rib and supervillain with a vendetta? That is tough. I never had to face that question with Anne.
I worry if I'm too open, she'll stress out. But if I hold back, she'll stress even more.
I don't know. Your mom's pretty good with stress. I mean, she did go toe-to-toe with Roxxon. Talk it out. Find out how much she wants to know. And how much you're comfortable sharing.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good advice. Every time I think I know everything about superheroing, bam, something new.
Just wait till you gotta figure out health insurance. Let me tell you, premiums get nuts after 3 freak accident detached retinas.
Something to look forward to. All right, thanks, Pete. Take it easy.
Menace!
Spider-Man coming through. Was right. The neighborhood's gorgeous.
Spider-Man, hey. I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Thanks, man. I heard you needed help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure. But no one's taking us seriously. Camila, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Teo's bodega.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
That's the shipping center that supplies Halo's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues. Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her.
Spider-Man, this is an active crime scene. Back off or I'll take you in for obstruction.
You've been working.
I need to make myself harder to spot.
Anything turned up?
Hard to tell what's important and what's trash.
Robberies were reported up north by a guy named Caleb Ward.
There's always something wrong up there, though.
Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown?
What was that? Spider-Man, get out of here!
Leaving! Or not.
You heard what happened with the subways?
This new
dude's train. In the way.
That's what the locals.
Spider-Man, what the?
I was just going.
I haven't seen the other Spider-Man in a while.
Maybe he retired
and left New York.
Okay.
We told you to stay away.
All right, leaving for real. Not.
Spider-Man, what the?
I was just going.
I won't tell you again.
Okay.
We told you to stay away.
All right, leaving for real. Get that guy.
Spider-Man, get out of here.
Leaving or not.
Spider-Man!
This is
what
a secure crime scene.
I was just going.
This neighborhood. I'm seeing.
Okay.
We told you to stay away.
All right, leaving for real.
Get out of here!
Leaving! Or not. I was just going.
Come out! Hands up! Stay back. This is a secure crime scene. Get out of here! I won't tell you again!
Okay.
We told you to stay away.
All right, leaving for real.
What was that?
Or not.
Come out! Hands up! Spider-Man, what the?
I was just going.
Stay back. This is a secure crime scene.
shoot a web. Better go investigate.
Okay.
We told you to stay away.
All right, leaving for real.
Get a look at that clue. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I can find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move!
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah! The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Camila, please be safe.
Help! Please!
Need to get that trunk open.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to. But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR. Near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
A little quick.
From the underground, just for me. Yankee, Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need. Can't hear them through the container.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land?
Apartments, maybe. Office space.
Gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
What are you planning to do with that stuff? Barber shears? Napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down. For you. Another one
my weapon! You are crazy!
You're done.
Come out already, Spider-Man! Crap! Got a shot! He's... Not fun! Please let him be gone. I think we scared him off! Look around to be sure! Come out here and face us! Mano a Spider!
Wish it was always this easy. Harlem 1. Alpha guy is working for Mystery Boss? 0. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. Green container, white star. Green container, white star. Green container, white star. That's it. Supplies should be in there. Blocked by other crates. Could use that crane. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate. Stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man.
With your help. Any leads on our mystery guy?
Yeah, I'm working on a short list. So far, I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw, it's the first time you've called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late. Yeah.
Really need to sleep.
Just a quick nap.
Clue for a scavenger hunt. Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one? I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together. Check it out of here. Check out the Natural History Museum. Scavenger hunt's not gonna hunt itself. City Councilwoman Rio Morales. Has a nice ring to it. Haven't been to the museum in forever. I was with Finn and Dad.
Those trips are really fun.
So where do you think about now? I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Beast. Yankee, I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other fee shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah, yeah. Need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows. I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay, suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
Ricks?
Here, I got you.
Thanks, man. I'm trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
Why did you come up north?
I got anything that happened.
With the flood. Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on speed in Onagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in like suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. I need to change into my suit.
Please.
I was at the other shelter for a while.
I should change. Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by... trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Clear the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in 4th grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Almost there. Genki. These are definitely the guys I bought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist at the power station. But why mess with the Feast?
Let's find out.
you'll start running protection again.
Someone
watch
there?
Your back! The bug's crawling around!
You gotta turn on the pump.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man relief. Question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought... Hang on a sec. Found a valve. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old. Oh, crap. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or it could rupture the pipes again. Gotta web up where the pipe burst. Still too high. Still in the red. Need to wet the pipe. Wait for the pressure to build. It won't work till the pressure drops. Work. Water pressure's too low. Gotta wait for more pressure. Pressure's not high enough yet. Still too low.